Governor Kay Ivey was in the valley today to welcome in a new auto supplier. This is where the new Daiko Nishikawa plant will be. The facility will produce plastic automotive parts for the Mazda Toyota manufacturing plant. The Madison location will be the company's first U.S. facility. The $110 million investment is expected to create 380 new jobs.